The Sarasota Police Department is asking for the public's help in finding a missing 14-month-old child. Authorities say Tiago Antonio Lopez is with his mother, Tiaja Jackson, also known as Tiaja Lopez Vasquez. This is a custody matter involving the Department of Children and Families. A judge issued a court order, though, to take Jackson and the child into custody. Police believe they are still in the Sarasota area, perhaps in the vicinity of Tyne Lane and Colewood Place.